If you fail to practice your art, it will soon disappear. A pity, but true. Practice is not something you do when you're starting or when you are young. It is something you must keep forever, maybe with different doses, but with a steady flow of it. This is today's thought.